that the hospital is like, to be honest with you, one of my least favorite places, but it's super creepy. And it's very iconic because it received the first responders to the disaster.
Of course, yeah.
So, it's still partly contaminated, the building, especially the basement part.
Yeah. Yeah.
Very dirty, but you don't go to the basement, you just check one floor.
Yeah.
There are some absolutely impressive scenes there.
This one?
No. We keep going straight.
Ah, okay.
To the hospital.
Oh, yes, because it was filled with sand, wasn't it?
Yes, yeah. That's the basement entrance. Wow. To the basement. It was buried many years ago because one of the YouTubers decided to ride a bike inside.
Really?
Without any protective gear, and it went straight to YouTube, and all the officials went mad. They brought like a few trucks with sand and completely buried the entrance, but they left one window open. About that, they still can get to the basement, but it's very and very dangerous place.
Nah.
It's like there are uniforms and boots of the firefighters.
Yeah, yeah.
That stuff is crazy, crazy radioactive.
Yeah.
So,
nah.
We don't have protective gear. But what we're gonna do now? We have to be very sneaky inside. So we go inside, we go to the end of the building, go upstairs,
okay,
and then we check this whole floor, first floor, which used to be the maternity ward. Like, spooky with the baby's cribs.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That will be pretty dark.
Okay.
Building has seen better days.
Yeah. Oh man. How awesome does that look? It's strange thinking.
This is this building is like a holy grail, all the harvesters all over the world. Everyone is dreaming about visiting this place.
Yeah.
Just keep going.
Okay. And the freeze.
Missing, it was stolen, but
oh.
It's like kind of a common thing in every public place in Pripyat.
Really?
Yeah.
plenty of raccoons.
Yeah, this is the original one.
Shit. Wow. The old surgical light.